Okay guys, welcome to the video. Today I'll be showing you three jukes you can do in Gorilla Tag, and they're really simple. Two of them you might have known, but I'm pretty sure the last one not a lot of people would have known, and it's actually extremely effective. So I don't know why I'm not in a private lobby, but I guess I'm not. So the first one is called the hospital flip, and if you played Gorilla Tag for a decent amount of time, probably know this one. Stick your arm through, and you're going to fling yourself around. And it'll look something like, I might not get this first try because I'm not that good, but it'll look something like this. Except you can fling yourself straight up sometimes. Okay guys, the second juke is over by any wall. I'm pretty sure you guys have seen people do this. You can, climb up the wall at any height you want to do it. And you can pretty much just jump off. You don't have to catch a branch, but you can. I would say that is what catches them most off surprise, because they don't know which branch you're going to take. But that's pretty much the juke. Okay, guys, the third and final juke in this video is the one that I told you guys. Probably not a lot of you guys know, or you might not have seen a lot of people do it, or you might know it and use it a lot. I don't really know, but I haven't seen a lot of people use it myself. And this one can only be done in beach, and also canyons. And if any other maps come with zip lines, them too. But, otherwise, you're gonna go up to a zip line. Sorry, let me go. Okay guys, now I'm up. My favorite zipline to do it is to the one to the top, and it's really simple. It's kind of like you're just gonna fling down. Just throw your hands down. Can work anywhere. And that's pretty much how it works. So you can do it on any zipline. I don't know if you can do it in the middle of them, but if anybody's right behind you, you'll catch them off surprise. And so that was the third and final juke. Thank you guys for watching, and see you guys in the next one.